Oh no. Man, this bitch. He's here early for his ass whipping. I mean, I got trolls to spare, dude. I don't give a fuck. As long as the slimes are over here. Put the scarab over those guys. Scorpion over there. More trolls. Make sure Maud is hanging out in the corner. This only gets awkward if the Zap Brigade spawns in.
Yes.
Yeah, there's nothing I can do about that, though. They usually spawn over in this corner as well. Putting all my trolls over. Time to kill. Sorry, dummy bot. Didn't mean to move you. Come on, Minotaur. Let's go. I'm ready. I didn't even check. Yeah, I didn't think so. The Minotaur maze is, I think, on 14, isn't it? Or is it floor 14, so the entrance is on 13?
I do not remember, dude.
That's fair. It was more like asking the Cosmos, honestly. And the Cosmos didn't answer again. Typical.
Never does. That man got frickin' whooped.
Yup.
Excuse me, everybody. I need in here to get this stuff.
I don't want to interact with these things. I want to make my trolls go to sleep and die. Okay. There we go. Pick that up. I think that was it.
Hardly. Oh, okay. Well, that's probably worth having. Emerald worth having for you?
Yeah. It's over 1,000 gold, right? So
2,000 gold, actually.
I'll take it. You know what? Actually, that's I'm gonna come back with you. Oop, scroll punch. Come back to you. Hello. Because I need to magic map to see if there's a store around here. Okay, there's something that might be a store. Oh yeah, found it. It was right next to us. Looks like it's an alchemy shop, unfortunately, but
Scorpion standing outside the spawn room, and I can't do anything to it.
I do have some confusion potions. I'll take these and those because I can combine them. And, these, I guess? Yeah. Speed is good for something.
Massive.
What? What's massive?
I found a scroll of dig. Or a book of dig.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say. Scroll would be something new to the video game.
Did it. I solved. Slime, stop that. Slime, stop that.
Well, all those potions I just made are useless to Andy because they're all cursed, but that's fine. What's the worst that'll happen? He dies due to my negligence?
That doesn't happen often. That would be weird.
Do you like a scroll of summon? I offer it to you because you're a leadership peasant, you see.
Can't tell this man to wait, and I need to set this boulder trap off without him being in the way. He's gonna be an idiot and step in it.
Hey, fuck you, man. God, humans are pathetic, though, is the thing. That was, frankly, just embarrassing.
You know the spell for opening? I'm pretty sure you do.
Found the exit. I'm on my way. Hey, fuck you too. I could probably try looking at the map a bit more to find you, but... The bitch called me nefarious. You fucking see that?
I did. You can have that, because I don't remember what... I could learn it, but I don't want to break it.
Dig requires 21 mana, so that is castable.
I have learned dig.
Muscle tough. Would you like some polymorph potions?
Or.
I need to go, actually. Take a stop by that shop again, because he was selling alembics. My alembic is decrepit. So I might as well get a new one. Need to stop picking things up.
That's a troll that Zach hasn't tamed. Would you like it?
I'm good right now. I've got so many fucking things. My slimes got hurt, and my succubus. Fuck. Hello, sir. Take that garbage off my hands, please. Take your finest alembic.
Worthless glass, let's go.
Trading to 64. I'll just buy these and then sell them back to them. Did I hear a troll? No, I think that was my troll. Through the wall.
Since you magic mapped it, I assume that there is no secret exit on this floor.
No, there were just two exits because it was a minotaur floor. That's all. Hello, random slime. Found in a dark corner of the map. Yeah. Why are my dudes out here throwing hands 24/7? probably all the insectoids that you wanted to make friends with.
Probably.
Meow.
Oh, thank God. Polymorph is wearing off. Yeah, this is all nothing at this point. Full of nothing. Except sadness.
I now have rats.
My God. He is the rat man. Slime, am I going in circles? I think I'm going in circles. I think this is the way that I got here from. Yeah. Oh God, I gotta sneeze. That hurt. I have a tamale for you. Oh, damn. I got knuckles. Oh my God, if I were a succubus monk, this shit would be so good. Minus 2 spiked knuckles. Plus 5 AC, plus 5... unarmed attack. But for me, they will only be magic scrap. I see. Be gone from me, Tamale. You open this gate.
Like fish?
Fish. Okay.
Man, those are spiked knuckles, too.
I know, they're really good. My lantern was decrepit, so I figured, fuck it.
Yep. Just misclicked, have no idea what scroll I just accidentally broke down.
I'm sure it can't possibly come back to bite us in the ass. My men continue to throw hands wildly.
I think it was a food scroll.
That's also good. Because
I still have the 2 weapon scrolls, so I think it was a food scroll.
We ready to head down?
Yeah. Roaring of the Minotaur.
Think this is the floor where his secret exit shows up?
Well, he ain't here.
Can't imagine why.
Is it because we already dunked on him twice?
Why are my dudes 1,000 miles away?
I don't know. I can see them, though, and they are really out there going wherever they please.
Power to him, I guess, but...
I have found the Minotaur.
The man, the myth, the legend himself.
And I murdered a goblin.
Out there doing God's work, I see.
The hell, is there an arrow trap down here? An arrow just flew through the air right there. What did that? Bro, I'm scared now.
What's up?
You see, so like this direction I'm looking, this hallway right here.
You're invisible.
Oh, well this hallway that I'm walking down. Right, like right here. An arrow hit this wall right here, like straight down this hallway.
From like right across the abyss?
Yes. What I said, I'm like, what the?
There's an insectoid over here. Oh, there's an arrow trap. Ow.
No, my insectoid.
Ah, there's also a human. Okay, there's no longer a human.
No, I need to press piece. I flutter.
The insectoid is right across there.
I doubt I'm allowed to have him. Buzz, he says.
And followed up by, kill that man, he screams.
I mean, I doubt I'm getting enough leadership to use him, so...
Please be accursed, Halberd. Damn you, blessed Halberd. Man, people are dropping real good shit around these parts, aren't they? I found you a ring of adornment. Maybe that's enough.
Blank.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I got you a gift. It's a biggin.
Oh, I was like, why are you throwing that at me? Blessed.
Oh, no, fuck that.
Where's my insectoid at? Right there. Interact with that.
Well, gives him the amulet of life saving.
No, not. Alright, he's over that cliff and he doesn't know how to get to me.
I've never really known how to reach you either. Not too much exciting going on this floor, it doesn't look like. Oh my sweet Jesus Christ, never mind, I was wrong! Sweet mother of God! Alright, so the scorpion mini-boss was here. There was a whole thing. Okay, I think I've told everyone that can go to sleep to go to sleep. Alright, Jesus Christ. Well, I have some stuff for you.
There we go, I finally got my frickin' dude to put a piece of gear on.
That's a blessed shield.
He is a bowman.
It's a blessed cloak as well. Technically, they can have a shield and a bow, can't they? They just lose whatever special ammo they might have.
You don't want the slightly aged meat?
No, I'm good. I'm a vegetarian. Killing is wrong, you see. El Goblino. Oh, El Goblino be El Goblin running. Oh, it's blessed. Get cut in half, dumbass. I keep forgetting I can walk over top of the lava.
There we go, I had to use levitate or flutter a couple times, now I'm starting to get some... some food.
Andrew, I require your assistance. Can you repair that?
I
he just break my backpack? Or does he pull stuff out of my inventory?
Unsure. I repaired your chest plate, by the way.
Thanks. I don't see my backpack here.
Did that?
There it is. It's still serviceable. I guess he just tears it off.
Weird.
Hey, rat, whatever you're doing, it's cool and all, but stop. Oh yeah, he also pulled off my hood and my ring, so good to know. And thank you for the armor.
Like that?
I guess, yeah, I'll take that. I didn't have my AC ring on, I don't think. Would you like another ring of summon? Or are you good on dudes?
I'm good on dudes.
Okay.
Will my dude
rearrange my entire fucking inventory?
My dude, where's that? Yes. He is getting equipped.
Hell yeah. Alright, well, that was a whole clusterfuck. There's a pile of stuff over here for you, by the way. So, you know what? You can have that, and you can have that, since I have the spell now. And the one that was blessed, so...
Blessed, he says. Where'd I go?
Trolls? Are you the ones that went wandering off into fucking nowhere? Floor.
It was on the last floor.
Well, I found another troll then. Like finding anything else of value over here, though. All I know is that I'm fast as fuck, boy. Something I wanted. Oh well. Won't hurt me any. Hello, it is I, the human.
Is there anything you need repaired? Like, other stuff you need repaired? While I have scrap before I go down to the next floor and burn it all?
No, I don't really think so. Do want to kill the Minotaur, and I'll leave most of my dudes in the starter room.
We can see.